You comfortable?
Yeah. Okay, good. So what I want you to feel, yeah, there's some separation. Now take your left elbow and turn the left elbow at the target, though. No, no, that's right, a left elbow. There. See the different feel? Yeah, don't turn your elbow in. Nah, not that much. That's better. So see how that angle can be held there? And just now just turn your left shoulder past the ball and rip it. What comes out? Perfect draw, right? I mean, that's solid right there. How far did that go? 250.